Did you see the ones on the street? Turn around, look out the window. See them out there running?
Oh my goodness. I'm not trying to go out there unless I have to anytime soon. Like, clear zombies. Where is it pointing at? Oh, okay.
You went by it. I think it's down underneath you.
Oh.
Wait, you have grenades?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to throw them again. There we go.
Grenade going out!
Should be just across the street.
Anything special in here? Ooh, I will take you.
This will do.
I know what to do with you. Anytime.
This will buy us the time.
Y'all
better run.
Two shots. Hopefully, I'll be back up here.
Do you have another medi gun you can use or no?
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get it quickly. I just don't know where it is exactly. No, I guess I don't. Oh wait, no, there it goes.
This will help keep it back.
Go down here.
Stay sharp, we got a creeper.
There it is over there. It's gotta be over there.
We got an auto turret.
I got 36 seconds. Crap.
This will help keep them back.
You know how to do it? Where you put the high voltage at?
I think that's right.
Electric grid activated.
I do not have a lot of time.
Do you have another electric grid or no?
I'm not sure.
Come on, give me something.
No, I don't need that. I need another. Everything up top.
It says defend your position. So that stairwell right there is going to be your, here they come.
Dig in! They're coming over!
Yeah, they are. Down there. That's what it is. But we got them up here too?
Yeah.
Oh, Oh god, a bull.
Oh lord, I'm out of here.
I think this is all easy, because I'd be dead if it wasn't.
Fresh ammo coming up!
What about your other turret gun?
What's that?
Your other turret gun, where's it at?
Now's our time. Dan, can we get to the subway?
From here. If you got a choice, just go now.
Thanks. Take care of yourself, Dan. It's
what are you going to say?
Over.
I'm sorry about that.
No, I thought you had another medi gun.
No.
Are you going to the subway?
Yeah, I used up the medi gun the last time. That's what happened. Ammo break. I'm just looking for more ammo really fast. There we go. Med pack. Anybody down
and out? Should I get to the sewers?
Yeah.
Alright.
How's everybody's health looking? Apparently, I didn't know this, but if one person goes down, then you have to wait until you meet another mob for everybody, well, the person to get back up or something.
Run!
No turning back now. Do not stop. Get to the subway.
Give me that.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Move it.
Do you have to close it behind you or no?
No. It won't let me.
I'm seeing some artifacting and some glitching.
It's not too bad, which is good though. I can still deal with it.
That's why I hate being on online and servers and stuff like that.
I would just hate to be playing with people, honestly, if this happens.
Clear the train.
That's why I'm trying to back up a little bit, too, so I don't get killed, because I don't know exactly what's going on.
I want it.
We need to drive this thing to Inwood right
now. I never had a revolver before.
Yeah, cost you. You gotta go. Don't you have to talk to somebody?
Bring them to me. They got me going up here.
Come on now, creep.
Find supply crates, reach.